year, retail giant Henri Bendel hosts an open casting call for emerging designers to present their collections.
And, of course, Liliana, at least that's who we hope this is, was on hand to give us a sneak peek at all the hot fashion we can look forward to this fall. Right, Liliana?
It's one of the most prestigious stores in the entire world. And over the last 40 years, Henri Bendel has given entrepreneurs like these the opportunity of a lifetime. Only getting started. Open See has launched the careers of countless young designers, including Todd Oldham, Anna Sui, and Pamela Dennis, just to name a few. So today, I'm here to see if the next big designer is standing in this line.
I'm super excited. I'm so excited. You know, like, the excited, nervous when you're not sure what you are, but, like, I don't know. Sorry, go.
The rush of emotions. It's very exciting.
It's famous. It's legendary.
Why not be in Henri Bendel's?
You're very close to the front of the line, so what time did you get here?
I got here at 6:30, and I thought that was the front, and I went and stood in front of the girl, and she's like, uh-uh. We've been here, watched the sunrise and everything. It's crazy.
There's a little bit of everything here. Jewelry, handbags, eyelashes, and even this thing. But the real action was inside, where Bendel's buyers were looking for their next vendor. What are these buyers looking for?
We're looking for something that you don't see everywhere. We want something that's unique. It's not that easy, but you know, you should try. Would you like to join us today?
I would love to. This would be amazing. Thank you. Yes, say yes.
Great, great. Well, let's get to it.
Really like those bags. I think they'd be a perfect fit here, but I don't know how much my opinion counts. Now it's time to see jewelry. I've met some amazing designers today. I love this bracelet from Leather and Grace, but I actually hear that Bendel's has found their first trunk show from this open sea. So I'm gonna go see if I can find out who it is. Congratulations, your jewelry was just selected as the first designer to have a trunk show here. How does that feel?
Have Henri Bendel like carrying my jewelry, like it's a dream come true, really. I couldn't expect more.
Opportunity
so
for her.
Amazing for a young designer. So that girl's from Montreal. She came down just for the event. Bendel's has booked a full trunk show with her. She has to have more than 100 pieces in 2 weeks. So we're going to actually go back to the store, follow up with her, and then I want to point out some stuff that I found today from designers. This is from a company in Brooklyn. It's these really cool charm bracelets. So they're silk wraps, and then these are sterling silver charms, but they also do black diamond charms.
Oh, you're kidding.
How much does that cost? I think this costs about $100, but you can add as many charms as you want. I did too. And then if you look at my eyelashes, I don't know how close you guys can get, but these are from Georgie. I found her in line today. She's a Southern girl, so I loved her. Can you see them?
Are they tough to
put
on?
Yeah, we can definitely
see
them.
So easy to put on.
You have to do the glue.
You do have to do the glue, but she has a compact, so they come in this beautiful compact because you can re-wear your eyelashes. You just need to store them in a nice, clean, cool place, so you put them back in the compact so you can wear them over and over again.
Do you know where I store mine? I stick them on my mirror in my bathroom, so I need that compact. I just take them off and put them, and then I know where they are.
And it looks like I've been looking at you in the morning.
Price. Jeez. How much?
These start at $18, and then the refills are only $12.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's a really good value. I love a good value.
And some place to store them. Seriously, yes. If you take them off and you want to rewear them, where do you put them?
I put mine in a Ziploc bag. That's so
gross.
Mirror.
There you go.
Thanks,
Liliana.
Thanks, guys.
All right, you know what the weekend means. Time to indulge in a day.